Molecular clouds are the birthplace of stars and planets. But how these diaphanous fogs of gas collapse into burning balls of hydrogen is not well understood. Part of the problem is that the exact shape and structure of the clouds is hard to discern since we only see them from one point of view. Researchers have now found a new way to reveal such structures by finding a molecular cloud that oscillates like sound in an organ pipe. The team observed Musca, a molecular cloud about 570 light-years from Earth that appears as an elongated filament using Europe's Herschel Space Telescope. Around the denser filament, there appear to be striations in the gas that astronomers have suspected might be caused by waves propagating through the cloud. By analyzing the spacing of the striations, researchers showed that they are caused by oscillations of the cloud at resonant frequencies, known as normal modes. By modeling such modes in clouds of various shapes, they found that Musca is not a filament but a sheet viewed edge-on, and could calculate its size. The team hopes that this technique could be used to study many other clouds, and so shed light on how these stellar nurseries produce their young.